Hi guys, how are you all doing? I hope everybody of you is healthy and safe in this ongoing pandemic. So today I've come to talk about the 13 zodiac sign and the entire conversation going around it, and whether it is true that, you know, the entire zodiac belt has shifted and there has been a new inclusion in the pre-existing 12 signs, and whether our personality traits have changed and, you know, we have imbibed different and new personality traits. And a lot of people have been asking me about it, so, you know, I thought why not make an entire video about this thing and clear the air around it. So, you know, the entire talk has been going around of a new zodiac sign of Eucis and a new constellation being discovered and being found out is actually not that true, because, you know, this constellation always existed. Of Eucis as a constellation has always existed right from the ancient times and right from the time of Babylonians, when, you know, they were devising the entire and forming the entire zodiac belt, you know, the original zodiac belt of the 12 zodiac signs. So what exactly is our zodiac sign? Before jumping to that, let me tell you that, you know, there are these 12 constellations that we have from Aries to Pisces, and depending upon the movement of sun, whenever it falls in a particular constellation, and if you're born in that month, that that constellation and the, you know, related sign to it becomes your zodiac sign, and the traits, the dominating traits of that constellation come into you. So Ophiuchus as a constellation always existed, along with a few other constellations in addition to these 12 constellations that are the major constellations of the zodiac belt. Now the reality is that the Babylonians and the ancient astrologers, while forming the entire system, intentionally left Ophiuchus out, as well as a few other constellations out, and the reason was that the traits that Ophiuchus offered are similar and overlapping to the constellations preceding it and succeeding it, as well as the fact that these constellations of Ophiuchus and the other ones that have been left out are pretty small and comparatively not as strong and significant that they can provide major personality traits and a major impact on the human element and on the human form. So, you know, that is the reason why these constellations were left out exactly at the time while the entire belt was being devised. So there is nothing new about it. It was always present, and the fact and the reality is that it was intentionally left out because its impact was not as strong. So, you know, the reality of all these questions and the answer to all these questions, that whether our zodiac signs have shifted and whether, you know, we have new personality traits, is an absolute no. Your zodiac sign is actually what you have been born with and what you have been reading about all along. And those are your traits. Those are your original traits, and they're not changing. They're not shifting. So stick with them and enjoy those traits, because there's no new inclusion, or there's no new, you know, this sort of a thing that a 13th zodiac sign has been added. So the belt still contains the 12 main zodiac signs from Aries to Pisces, and you're exactly at the position that you were right at the time of your birth. So this was the reality of the entire situation. So with this, I put a wrap on this video. I'll be meeting you again pretty soon with a new video. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, stay inside for as long as you can, and take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.